Ziggler's out to steal the show tonight, and in the process, let the world know he's better than everyone else. Oh, and he steals girlfriends, too, so there's your additional warning.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
Ziggler has the headlock.
Now, that's how you do it.
King, you had countless classics in that ring, including the phenomenal TLC match against The Miz himself in 2010. What can you share with us about the Awesome One?
Dolph Ziggler may talk the... I'd be circling in my tights for a white flag I could wave. Oh, a face buster! And did you hear the impact on that kick? It doesn't get more painful than that.
Once again, the United States Championship is on the line.
Oh my gosh! I think his shoulder just slammed right into the steel post. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. That was an impressive suplex.
Ziggler with a nice mat-based attack there. His ground game takes a toll on you both mentally and physically.
Ferocious blow.
Ziggler admits kicks out. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
kind of guy who has no trouble telling you just how good he is. And he gets leveled. Ow, big left hand.
By any means necessary.
Oh my gosh, what a slam! Look at this! Can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Uh-oh, look at this.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two. No, somehow.
Miz never ceases to amaze me. He may be the greatest man walking the planet today.
Well, I would agree with you, Michael Cole, but then you'll both be wrong.
Ziggler has the arm.
Championship on the line. Oh, big DDT, that could be it.
Whoa, roll him up with the zigzag, and this could, here's the pin. Title on the line.
Three, three.
Ziggler picks up the win.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.